introduce a new probe. Its name called Colorful System. It consists of one controller with TF card, one touching pad, one 12 voltage power supply. Okay, now let me show you how to play it. When we power on the controller,
the probe has been started.
The Seagram will show a loading interface, then four colorful blocks will appear. Each of these four color blocks can be changed into eight colors, which are red, green, blue, yellow, pink, light blue, purple, dark purple. Players need to address all these four color pad to red color, then lock will release. Okay, let me try. The password is red, green, red, green. Let me try. The lock open. Next, I will introduce how to set the password. First, we need to repower the controller. Then the system will enter the loading gray bar page. Let me try.
The probe has been started.
We need to click the hidden button on the top right of the screen. Okay, now let me set the password. For example, the password is green, 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 green. We click next to save. Then we can set the reset mode. There are three reset modes can be chosen. The first one is manual mode, second automatic mode, third once mode. We set the manual mode. Don't forget to click save button.
The system has saved the password successfully.
Then the password and the reset mode can be saved successfully. That's all. Thank you.